I think we just lost a customer.
We probably did. Way to go.
Cadillac. Who buys a Cadillac?
We're all about customer service here at Dragon Man's, if you can't tell.
Cadillac.
All about customer service.
Yeah, it's a waste of money.
Yeah, hopefully.
Buy two cars for the price of a Cadillac.
Probably not coming back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyways, we got some guns in. So this is exciting stuff. So if you don't like our customer service, hopefully you like our inventory. No, we're just kidding. We try to give you guys the best experience and the best deal possible. So come on down to Dragon Man's. As you can see, we got in a big shipment of Tippmann Micros, M422s, and they are the AR pistols, chambered in 22 caliber long rifle. So we have been waiting about 6 to 7 months for this shipment. They are completely back ordered, so we decided to put in a big order. And if you, when these sell out, we won't get any more in for about 6 months. So definitely come on down here, check these out. So as you can see, they are little AR pistols, adjustable stock, really nicely made, direct impingement. They have nice little pop-up sights that come with it. And it's a 7.5 inch barrel. Everything's pretty much interchangeable, so it does come with a nice trigger. Everything's pretty much mil-spec stock, but for the most part, if you want to customize it, you definitely can. But they're just a really nice starter gun at the 22 caliber. You can't get any more fun with that. So if you're looking for something fun for, you know, to get your kids started in shooting, these are really great options for you guys. So very easy to handle and basically no recoil with the 22, and you can still customize them. You can put a nice little silencer on there. I've seen a lot of cool customizations. So come on down here. We do have extra magazines and everything that you might need to customize it or any upgrades, but these are really nicely made. Can't say enough about Tippmann Arms. They do have really good customer service. So if anything does happen, hopefully not, but if it does, they are really great about just sending you that label, getting it in, getting it right back to you guys. And they have one of the best customer service departments that I personally have dealt with. So can't really say a whole lot of bad things about Tippmann Arms. So come on down here and check them out. Do we want to demonstrate some of these or?
Oh yeah, well, we're going to demonstrate a full auto one. So what I recommend to you guys is get a hold of all your money, come on out, and we'll give you a good deal. Yeah!
Hold on. Mel, what did I tell you? What did I tell you about throwing around money? I'm sorry. How are we going to stay in business? The customers, they come, they pick it up, I tell you.
Okay.
Mel, you know.
How you guys doing?
Good, how's it going?
This is what we do. Nobody's here.
Sounds like fun.
Okay, here we go. Man, that was fun. What do you guys think? Pretty cool, huh? Just don't try any of this stuff at home. Okay, want to shoot another one? Here you go. Okay, I'll take that magazine.
Okay.
Good.
Now that I can hear it.
That shoots great, no jams, nothing.
Your kids are gonna love this.
I guess I know what I'm doing. Okay, now it's Dad's turn. Okay, we put the magazine in, we cock it, see, like that. Make sure the safety, these are semi-automatic too, to let you know. And we're gonna put it on full auto. And that garbage can doesn't stand a chance. Pretty cool, man. I think I hit it 25 times.
Yeah.
Hey, always make sure your weapon's unloaded. Okay, guys, you guys have a great day. Hope I made your day. My daughter and I, we're always happy. We're smiling. And this is why. We have fun at our job.
That's right. And our shooting ranges are open all weekend long. We will be open Easter weekend, 9:30 to 4. And our summer hours are gonna come soon. So come on out, see us, no membership required, $12 per person all day long, and you can have as much fun as we have.
Okay, and the museum's open starting this Sunday at 10 o'clock. From this point on, this Sunday, every Sunday and Wednesday at 10 o'clock, all through the whole summer, up to Veterans Day, November 11th, the museum will be open. So come on out. There's a lot to do at Dragonland. This is a one-of-a-kind place.
That's right.
And my daughter and I, what's great about working here, we could never get fired.
Never. I've tried to fire him so many times. But
all right. No. Have a great weekend. Thanks for watching.
Thanks, guys.
It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, we should have our own TV show.
We should. Have you ever heard of YouTube?
Yeah, we should.